So I've been running the R1 for about 10 minutes in the field, and already the links are coming loose and I have to tighten them. This partially my fault. I loctited everything in the, that was metal on metal. These are basically the only things I didn't loctite. Obviously I should have, because they're coming loose. It's giving too much play. I noticed as I was driving, the truck was leaning to the left. It's because there's no support, because these have come loose. So I have a little 2mm driver in my field pack, and I'm going to tighten them up and keep it moving. The manual shows no instruction for any Loctite anywhere.